It's been a great month for Riga House with one national and two international winners, Mrs. India International, Miss Earth and Mrs. Classic International. Wow!
Hi everyone, I am Rashmi Madhuri from the Garden City, Bangalore. So I came to Delhi with regards to my pageant training. I wanted to train for my next pageant and I came to Rita Ma'am's Sashes and Crowns actually wanting to learn more about the pageant and to upskill myself in that field. But however, somewhere down the line, I actually learned how to live a better life as well, which is a wonderful thing to learn, by the way. So I did read somewhere that crowns are not made of rhinestones. It is actually made of hard work, determination, and a hard to find alloy called courage. So not just pageants. I think if you want something in life and if you want to achieve something in life, and if you're willing to work hard for it, and if you're determined to go get it, I think Rita Ma'am's going to give you and help you with enough courage to be there. And I think that is one of the major lessons that I am going to take back. And that's just amazing. Thank you so much, Rita Ma'am. Bye.
Lady out of it, a poised woman with an aura, and all has been done by you. Whatever I have become apart from being a doctor, whatever I have achieved till now and maybe will achieve in future is all because of you. You are the greatest mentor for every woman. Thank you.
And what can be better if I can take few learnings and lessons from one of my best teacher, my admirer, whom I admire a lot, is Rita Ma'am. Rita Ma'am, thank you so much for all the time, for all the lessons you have given to me. I will surely try my best to implement in my daily life. Thank you. Looking forward to really learn more and more lessons from you. Thanks a lot.